I don't really know what we're doing today. That's a lie, I do know what we're doing today. But for the sake of content, Magic Ball, what are we doing today? Yes, unboxing video! The problem is I opened the box already. I'm sorry. I f***ed up. I got desperate yesterday. I really wanted to skate. I mean, I just tired of skating my old shoes, so I opened the whole box just so I could skate yesterday. I should have waited one day. See, the addiction of skating is real. I got it, guys. I got it. Okay, how's it going, guys? Welcome to today's brand new box unboxing, never before opened. Here we go. We got a comment that says, open the box by first removing the pink tape and then removing the black tape after that. All right, let's do this. I'm gonna see if I can tear this open. Brand new box from Adidas. Damn, you can tell that this was never opened before because the paper. Brand new shoes, red match courts. I love these, just gonna say it. I think they look really sexy. I haven't had these yet. These are the not high tops, red match courts. This is what, yeah, the paper stuff. That's what, okay. And my favorite shoe, the Lucas Premier. There they are. I skated these yesterday. I'm not gonna lie, it was worth it. I had a really good skate session. I don't regret opening the box. But they sent me a shitload of my favorite shoe. I usually like try to ration these because they're my favorite shoe, so I'll like skate them last. Kind of like how I save the marshmallows. When I eat Lucky Charms, I'll eat them last. These are the marshmallows of my shoe box. It's like when you get a bowl of Lucky Charms and they're all marshmallows. I hope you enjoyed this brand new untouched box unboxing. Does anyone else have this problem? What do? Do I just cut it off? If you look at my old baby videos, you can see that I've had this problem my entire life.
Thank you!
And I've just come to accept it. Now you guys will never be able to look at my head the same again. It's either I cut it off
or diet.
Should I cut it off or should I diet? You know what I can do? I can make a poll and ask you guys what you think I should do. You guys are the ones that determine how I should live my life. Not me. I mean, I kind of just want to embrace it. You know, I mean, that's my style, dude. Like, solar flare coming out of my head. You've seen those live videos of the sun? Like, the solar flare's coming out. This shit makes me so excited. You know how big that is? It's like the size of the Earth, that entire flare. Probably wrong, but it is big. I know it's big. Dude, that's just like my hair, man. Look at that. It's the same thing. It's because it's so hot, it's just got a flare. Just like my hair. Embrace your solar flares. You know what, I just want to fly. Where can I find a place where I can just spread my wings and flap and fly? I fly. I want to fly today, dude. For about like 10 years of my life, I wished on my birthday for flying powers so that I could fly. One was to be a pro skater when I was like 7 years old, and the other years I would go back and forth flying and being a pro skater. 100% true story, no bullshit. If there's one thing I'm good at, it's filling out waivers really fast.
Please let your instructor know if you have any current or previous neck or back injuries.
So you think you're gonna land a kickflip? Dude, that was crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Gravity feels crazy. Holy shit, I just experienced flying. I wasn't expecting it to be that intense. Ryan's about to go in now. Here we go. I think the crazy part was trying to walk back to the door. I've never felt so much wind. Like, that's how it must feel when, like, you're in a massive tornado and the wind is so strong it's actually pushing you.
Oh, he did his first kickflip! Oh my god, that's gnarly. Dude, that was so unreal. Oh my god.
That's like if you were to actually be able to fly and do shit, like manipulate your body however you want in mid-space. That's so crazy. Now they always say congratulations. We have an excuse now to go to game stores. We got a PS4, we can go to game stores now.
Recently, this girl, Brian Zoner, reached out to me, and she is a crazy good skater. She's 13 years old, I think. She reached out to me and she wants to meet up and skate, make a video. She's really good, intimidatingly good. Let's check out one of her videos. So this is her winning run from the Vans Pro Skate Series 2016. God damn. I can't do any of this. This is insane. And she's 12. I'm like twice her age. Oh my god, I don't even know what that's called. Some kind of hand plant or something. Wow! That looks so fun to be able to do that. Maybe she can teach me something. I think I'm gonna become a transition skater. It looks so fun. Because I kind of miss like starting super fresh at learning something. Maybe she can teach me something today.
Hi guys, I'm here with Brighton.
Wanna learn some straight, because I don't skate straight.
Straight?
Yeah.
I saw you doing some front smiths. I don't think I've ever done a front smith on this.
Just lean back a lot. Like, put pressure on your back foot.
Yeah, okay. Wow, alright. That's my goal today. I just wanna do a front smith.
Alright.
Long overdue trick, front smith. Oh! Hey! Is that it?
That was it, that was sick.
Thank you, Sensei. Sensei Brighton. Every try is so, that's the thing. Skating, it's like, no matter, like you can get close like 50 times. And then like you just, it gets still like not, I don't know, it's just frustrating, but it's right there.
No!
Like, it's cool, come in.
No!
Oh! Hey! Yes! That was sick. Thank you, Dario, for it. Trendy. Hey! Thank you, Bixman. Is that your first Biggie Bixman?
Yeah.
It's crazy. I just witnessed. You witnessed.
It's like two tricks today.
Yeah, you just.
Yeah, I'm
thanks to Brighton for coming out here. We learned some new tricks. It was a good day.
Yeah, thank you.
I'll follow her Instagram. What is it?
Brighton Zoiner.
Brighton Zoiner. I'll put a link in the description. go check out her skating. It's amazing. Thank you guys for watching.